Welcome to the tutorial on how to use the engineering application software developed by Institute of Road and Transport Technology. Institute of Road and Transport Technology is coming under Tamil Nadu government and it is run by Tamil Nadu State Road Transport Corporation. I am Dr.R.Senthilkumar, author of all the applications developed by Institute of Road and Transport Technology, working as an assistant professor in Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering. Here I am going to demonstrate how to use this application software developed by Institute of Road and Transport Technology. Institute of Road and Transport Technology developed 3 applications: digital signal processing, digital image processing, and analog and digital communication. These 3 applications are stored in this folder, Software Applications Developed by IRTT, where it is located in desktop, CD, desktop, CD. CD. Software application developed by IRTT. In this we are having 3 applications. First I am going to show you how DSP software works. DSP.exe. A copyright figure will open. Close this figure. This corporate logo contains the author of the software developed, Dr.R.Senthilkumar, and IRTT logo, Institute of Road and Transport Technology. Close this logo. Right. Enter the DSP programs want to run. Here I want to run FIR high pass filter frequency response. The program number corresponds to FIR high pass filter frequency response is 10. Just give 10. You have to give the cutoff frequencies 200, 500, just like that. I am going to give you the cutoff frequency 500. Filter length, all length filters. All length symmetric filters, FIR filters are suitable to design. Low pass, high pass, band pass, band stop filters. So here I have chosen odd length, say 7. Choose the sampling frequency, say some 2000. Right. You are getting the normalized frequency response. Frequency response of high pass filter. Close this figure window. You can get the analog frequency response. The cutoff frequency is 500. Approximately 500, you can get some 0.7 value. Close this figure window. Right. The next application is analog and digital communication. Analog digital communication .exe. Again, copyright logo will open. Close this logo. Here I want to run some phase theme emulation technique. The program number corresponds to 5. Press 5. Enter 5. It will ask some parameters. Carrier signal frequency in hertz, some 2 hertz. Sampling frequency some 100 hertz, 100 samples per second. Carrier amplitude in volts 1. Enter the digital data. 8-bit data. 10 10 10 10. Yeah, you can get phase shift modulated signal. The first one is original sinusoidal waveform carrier signal. Another one is 180 degree phase shifted sinusoidal signal, and the third one is phase shift keying modulated signal. For phase shift keying, binary 1 is transmitted without any phase shift, binary 0 is transmitted with 180 degree phase shift here. Close this figure window. This one also. Okay. Now I am going to run the third application software. The third application software is digital image processing. Yeah, again the copyright logo will open. I want to run image interpolation, fourth program, right? Original image size is 300 cross 300. The resized image size is 128 cross 128. Without interpolation, it will have some blurring effect. With interpolation, the blurring effect is removed. Yeah. Close this. Right. So in order to use these three softwares, you have to use two images. One is copyright image, another one is Senthil College ID. These two images you have to use. These two images you have to use. Yeah. Even if you want to change the copyright, the build the built-in the executable file will have the copyright details. All copyrights are reserved to Dr.R.Senthilkumar, Assistant Professor, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, just like that. Right. Okay. The three application softwares: analog digital communication, digital image processing, DSP, are developed using Python and its libraries. Yeah. These three, the Python codes correspond to these three softwares, are licensed under DSP, is licensed under BSD class 2, and analog digital communication licensed under GNU. And digital image processing licensed under MIT license. And the video lecture recorded is licensed under Creative Commons Attribution 4.0 share, international license. The executable files are created by Python and its libraries. Here you have to note that don't use built-in functions. If you use built-in functions, the built-in functions in the Python libraries will not allow you to create executable file. You have to write your own functions for FIR filter, IR filter, etc., etc. And you can use built-in functions in Python libraries to read and write image files. No problem in that. Bye.